We have two good teams here, and I'll be honest with you, I really don't know what to expect from this game.
Oklahoma needs a big game from their talented running back, and I think they'll win the battle up front, and he's going to have a tremendous day. Look for him to lead them to victory, but Lee, it's going to be very close.
I hate to agree with you, Kirk. Boomer Sooner. OU wins this one. Easy.
Notre Dame is kicking off first, and we're ready to get this game underway. Kicks it off. Number 82 takes it at the 20. Now we'll get to see how this quarterback can do today as he comes out onto the field for the first time. This safety's a big-time player, but he's going to have to play his best game today. He faces a quarterback that can make you pay if you're not careful.
I'm predicting an interception by this kid today.
Ha! I like that! Kirk making a call. Let's see if he picks off one before this game is over.
Number 38 was the intended receiver on the play. That'll bring up second down. Second and 10. Ball on the 41-yard line. The Sooners line up in an I formation. Tosses it out. Sheds one tackler. Brought down at the 47-yard line. Number 38 gets 6 yards on the play. From their own 47-yard line, it's third and four. Two tight ends set. Nice play fake. He's rolling left. He's going left. Tackle at the 31-yard line. What did you see there, guys?
The defense was in zone coverage. The offense did a good job of protecting the quarterback, and he threw a nice ball to get the first down.
And the receiver ran a nice route to get over between the zone coverage.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 31-yard line. One man backfield. They hand it off again. Juke move. He's taken down at the 31. Didn't get anything.
No gain on the play.
They line up at the 31. It's second down and 10 to go. Oklahoma goes with the ace set here. Give to the tailback. Number 38 gets 3 yards on the play. That'll bring up third down. The offense faces another third down as they line it up. Number 38 lines up in a deep back, I formation. Looking to throw. Across the middle, and it's picked off. Gets past the tackler. He's tackled in the open field. It's the safety who's in the right place at the right time.
The quarterback has to know where the safety is when he makes this kind of throw. Right here, he just tried to force something that wasn't there.
They'll get the ball here at the 32-yard line.
At the 32-yard line. First and 10.
Going with the shotgun here. The halfback with a carry. He jukes. And down he goes at the 35-yard line. Number 38 gets 3 yards on the play. It's second down and seven to go. Notre Dame lines up with three receivers. They hand it off again. Shakes off a tackle. They'll bring him down at the 37-yard line. Gain of two.
Gain of two on the play.
It's third and five. Notre Dame lines up with a shotgun set. Throwing left. The ball is tipped at the 40. And he's all the way down to the 27. The quarterback broke down the coverage on that one. First down.
You drop back to pass and see zone. It's a matter of you and the receiver getting on the right page and finding the right window to put the ball through.
Hey, Kirk, that's probably what you did playing in the backyard, right? But you broke a lot of windows, I bet you.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 27-yard line. Notre Dame comes to the line, only one man in the backfield. The halfback with a carry. He breaks it, and he's tackled at the 21-yard line. The running back gives him six on the ground. Second down, 4 yards to go. Ball on the 21. They line up in the jumbo set. They hand it off again. 0 yards on that play.
On the tackle, no gain on the play.
They'll line it up again on third down. Notre Dame comes out in the shotgun. They run a counter. Jukwu. He's tackled at the 7-yard line. Picked up big yards there, and he's going to have a first down.
Yeah, nice job there. This guy does a good job in reading his blocks and accelerating through the holes.
They're inside the 20. They'll work from the shotgun. Gets it to the back. He jukes. Tackle made at the 3. Number 38 gains about 4 yards on the play. They line up at the 3. Second down. They're crowding that line of scrimmage. There's a play fake. Let's it fly. The quarterback mixed things up a bit and found the big guy for the score.
This kid has worked very, very hard at his receiving skills, and I've seen a lot of improvement in him.
Now they'll try to tack on the extra point. And he converts the extra point. Under a minute now in the first quarter, and the score, Notre Dame, 7, Oklahoma, nothing. Number 6 is lined up to kick this one off. And it's a short kickoff. Number 83 takes it at the 16. And there's a penalty on the play. Let's see who it's on.
Holding on the receiving tee. 10-yard penalty. First down.
Good call.
Yeah, he practically brought him to the ground there.
First down.
Take over after 20 yard line. First and 10.
Number 14 comes to the line with 3 wide. Tackle at the 33-yard line. And the tailback picks up great yardage on the run.
How many times did we see him run that play in practice this week?
1,000 times. And it was just as successful then as it is right now.
First down. The Sooner come out of the ace formation, play action, across the middle, and it's the senior. They'll bring him down at the 46. What did you see there, guys?
The defense was in zone coverage. The offense did a good job of protecting the quarterback, and he threw a nice ball to get the first down.
And the receiver ran a nice route to get open between the zone coverage.
First down, 10 yards to go. We're through one quarter, and the score is Notre Dame 7, Oklahoma nothing. First and 10, ball on the 46-yard line. The Sooners are lining up with three receivers. It's complete. He's taken down at the 44. A couple of yards there. Second down. Number 38, alone in the backfield. Looking to throw. He lets it go. His receiver has it. He's all the way down to the 10. And guys, you can just feel the momentum building with this drive.
That's their third first down on this drive alone, Coach.
Yep. We all know how important momentum is in college football. This defense really needs to step up and get some of it back.
On the 10-yard line. Three wideouts here. They'll go with a run once again. And he's tackled at the 3-yard line. Number 38 picks up about 7 yards on the run. So that'll make it second down. It's second and goal. Ball on the 3. The Sooners come out in a 2 tight end set. Again with a carry. Tackle at the 1-yard line. The running back gets 2 on the carry. From the 1-yard line, it's third and goal. I formation, looking to punch it in here.
And plenty of options on this play, you guys. This is a heads-up play by the linebacker. He's playing run and had his eyes on the guy carrying the football from the get-go. Good defensive play.
Fourth down. He shouldn't have a problem with this one. He gets it up, and he's got it. Oklahoma lines up for the kickoff. Number 40 and number 24 set to return. And this one's a short kick. Number 40 takes it at the 20. At the 40. Across midfield. At the 40. Not a bad return.
No, not bad at all. That's great field position.
And any coach will tell you, good field position throughout the course of the game is very important.
We'll see if they can capitalize on the good field position. One man backfield. They'll give it off here. He's taken down at the 27-yard line, a pickup of about three. They line up at the 27. Second and seven. Number 38 is the single setback. He's hit and got away. They'll bring him down at the 17. That was a pretty good run.
Incredible effort there, running the football by this guy.
First and 10. They're in the red zone. The Irish come out in the shotgun. There's a missed tackle. They'll knock him down for a loss. They lose 3 yards there. Second and 13 coming up here. Ball on the 20-yard line. Notre Dame goes with the ace set here. Makes a move. Tackle made at the 14. Number 38 gains around 6 yards on the run. Third down and seven. Ball on the 14. Notre Dame lines up in a shotgun set. Runs to throw outside. This one is incomplete. He never had possession of it.
Oh, that was a close one. He almost had six there.
Fourth down. They'll line up the field goal unit. This one's from 31 yards out. The kick is up. And it's right down the middle. Number six, yet set to kick this one away. And it's off. Number 82 fields it at the 18. At the 40. I don't really know what this one's for. Let's find out.
Holding on the receiving team. 10 yards to spot the foul.
These are the calls that drive a coach crazy. Senseless penalties can sometimes be the difference between winning and losing the game.
Oklahoma takes the field, trailing by seven as we near halftime. The Sooners line up with a single set backfield. Nice play fake. He throws it, catches it, and down he goes at the 39. Nice job by the quarterback to hit the tight end for a decent game.
Yeah, this guy's not going to burn too many guys deep, but he's definitely a good possession guy who you can rely on.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on their own 39. Oklahoma comes to the line with three wide. Lets it go at the 40. He's all the way down to the 33. A heck of a play by the receiver.
We talk all the time about the emotions of college football. This play was definitely an emotionally charged play. What a way for the wideout to make a statement in this game.
Oklahoma just took their first time out. First and 10, ball on the 33. Number 38 lines up as a single back. First down, looking to throw. Steps up. He's hit and got away. He lets it go. It's complete. Nice little catch there, huh, Coach?
Yeah, that was a good call. I like that call. I like short passes. They're safe and can lead to some really good yardage.
Second and six coming up here.
Ball on the 29-yard line.
The Sooners are lining up with three receivers. He's looking for his man. Again, it's complete. Oklahoma takes a timeout, and they'll have one timeout left. From the 21-yard line, it's first down. The Sooners line up in an I formation. Tackled for a loss.
The defensive coordinator has a lot of confidence in his pass defense if he's releasing a safety to stop the run.
Hey, Kirk, that leaves a big hole out there. But on plays when they run the ball, it works.
I formation here. Setting up the play action. He throws left to the middle. It's his tight end. Guys, this tight end has the potential to be a crucial part of this offense.
Potential? Heck, I think he already is.
You're right, Kirk. That's because he sells his block so well that the defense leaves him alone.
Here's the try for the extra point. And he adds the extra point. Down to just a few seconds left here before the half. And our score, Oklahoma 10, Notre Dame 10. Looks like they're ready for the kickoff.
Oklahoma is lined up for the kickoff.
Short kick. He didn't get a hold of that one. Number 40 fields it at the 22. Can't wrap him up. A good job on their last drive, getting three. Let's see if they can get some more on this drive. They'll start at the 48-yard line. The Irish set up in the gun. Looking, rolling out to the right side. He airs it out. Got it. That's the arm strength we've been talking about all week, guys.
Yeah, and we get a chance to see it again here. Wow, what a throw.
The defense looks confident as they held them to a field goal on their last red zone trip. They go with the run. He's taken down at the 19-yard line. The Fighting Irish take a timeout, and that was their first timeout. They line up at the 19. Second down, 10 yards to go. Notre Dame lines up in a shotgun set. Drops back to pass. He'll dump it short. The senior makes the catch. Notre Dame will call a timeout, and now they've only got one remaining. They'll line up at the 11. Third and two coming up here. Notre Dame goes with the ace set here. Back to pass. He zips it. And he's caught. Touchdown, Irish. And a nice catch by the receiver for the touchdown.
Anytime you're near the red zone, you got to keep an eye for this guy. They'd love going to him down here.
Looks like someone went a little too far with the celebration.
Personal foul. Unsportsmanlike conduct on the offense. 15-yard penalty will be enforced on the try.
They'll line up for the extra point. He splits the uprights with the extra point. Down to just a few seconds left here before the half. And our score, Notre Dame, 17, Oklahoma, 10. Notre Dame to kick this one off. He kicks off. Number 82 takes it at the 20. They'll set up shop at the 44.
First and 10.
And we'll probably see how far he can throw it, as it should be the last play before the half. Oh, great catch. And we've reached halftime here. The score at the break, Notre Dame 17, Oklahoma 10. Oklahoma got the ball to start the game, so they'll be kicking off to start the second half. He kicks it. Number 24 takes it to 25. There's a missed tackle. And now we'll see the offense coming out of the field for their next possession. They'll go to work at the 45. Notre Dame comes to the line with three wide. And he's taken down at the 46-yard line.
On the carry, 1 yard gain on the play.
We've got second and nine here. Ball on the 46-yard line. The Irish come out in the ace formation. On the ground, up the middle, with the spin. And he's tackled at the 40. And he busts a big one on this defense.
When this halfback is running the ball, I'd put a few more guys in the box there defensively to try to stop him.
From the 40-yard line, it's first down. Single set backfield. On the ground with the tailback. Tackle made at the 37-yard line. And the halfback carries for a pickup of three. From the 37-yard line, it's second down and seven to go. Notre Dame comes out in the shotgun. Gives it to the back. And down he goes at the 30. A nice first down run there.
Yeah, first down, and I'll tell you what, the defense was sold on the pass there.
Yep, just the old draw play to the tailback, and they were able to pick up good yardage.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 30. Number 12 is back in the gun. Yeah. throws it out there. He snags it. Knocked out of bounds at the 21. Good gain on the pass to the running back.
This young man is becoming more and more part of this passing game. He does a great job of making guys miss after the catch.
It's second down and one to go. Ball on the 21. Notre Dame lines up with three receivers. Broke away from one, and it pays off. Touchdown. So they're ready for the extra point. And he adds the extra point. So with just over 3 minutes remaining in the third quarter, our score, Notre Dame 24, Oklahoma 10. Looks like they're ready for the kick.
Notre Dame is lined up for the kickoff. Number 82.
Short kickoff. Number 83 takes it at the 16. And now a slight break in the action as the offense comes out onto the field for their next possession. First and 10. Ball on the 38-yard line.
First and 10.
Number 24, the lone back, throws in a hurry. Gets past the tackler. He's taken down at the 41. They couldn't get much out of that one.
I loved how that defense just swarmed to the ball the second it was thrown.
They line up at the 41. Second down, 7 yards to go. Oklahoma lines up in a shotgun set. They keep it on the ground with a tailback. And he's taken down at the 45. The halfback runs for 4 yards. From their own 45-yard line, it's third down and 3 to go. From the gun. And they'll run him again. Sheds that one. And they make the stop at the 49-yard line.
He did a great job to break the tackle there and run for the first down, Coach.
Yeah, they had it behind the line of scrimmage, but they couldn't wrap him up.
That was a big play, too, because it would have been fourth down.
First and 10, ball on their own 49. Single set backfield. He's looking to pass with the throw. It's complete. Tackle made at the 39.
You know, it's really easy to overlook those guys on the line.
Yeah, the defense came after them, and those linemen held them long enough for the quarterback to throw for a first down.
First and 10, ball on the 39-yard line. Oklahoma comes to the line, only one man in the backfield. Tries to juke, and he's taken down at the 34-yard line. A 5-yard pickup for the tailback. From the 34-yard line, second and 5 coming up here. Number 14 lines up in the shotgun. Looks to pass. He steps up. He'll dump this one off. Poor decision to throw it into such tight coverage.
The intended receiver on the play.
So another third down upcoming for the offense. The Sooners come out in a shotgun. Here's the option. Breaks one. And they make the stop at the 32. A two-yard run by the halfback. Fourth down, and the offense is still on the field. Ace backfield. He gets another carry. Little shake and bake move. They bust up the play and stop him on fourth down. Well, they had to go for it, but they don't make it.
Yeah, but I like the call. They needed to do whatever they could to get back in this ballgame.
Too bad it didn't work out the way they wanted it to.
This drive will start at the 33-yard line. The Irish are lining up with three receivers. Spinning. He's tackled at the 35-yard line. They'll get two on that one.
Gain of two on the play.
It's second down and eight. Ball on the 35.
35-yard line.
Notre Dame lines up with three receivers. He passes it, catches it. A little laundry on the field, and we'll find out whose it is.
Holding on the offense. 10-yard penalty. Still
he didn't even try to hide it there. That was a blatant holding call.
They'll call that every time.
And that's the end of the third quarter. Our score in this one, Notre Dame 24, Oklahoma 10. They'll line up at the 25. We've got a second and long. Number 12 with four wide receivers. Drops back to pass. Quick throw, and he's hit immediately. Well, they pick up a few with a pass play, Coach.
Yeah, it was. I like plays like these. As long as you're moving forward and not backward, you're doing pretty good.
They line up at the 31. Third and 12 coming up on this one. Four wide receivers in the formation. Surveys the field. Lets it fly. And that one's fallen incomplete. So they go three and out after that incompletion. Notre Dame lining up the punt. Number one awaits the snap. Punts the ball away. Number 43 fields it at the 35. What do you guys think this offense has to do to get their team back in this game?
Well, Brad, they still have two possessions. I think they have to get into the end zone on this drive.
No doubt about it, Coach. Time is running out, and if they want a chance to win this game, then they need a score right here.
The Sooners line up with a single set backfield. Duke move. They'll bring him down at the 44-yard line. 4, maybe 5 yards on the run. We've got a second and five. Ball on the 44-yard line. Oklahoma comes out of the shotgun. He looks, lets it fly, has it to the senior. The wideout made a good-looking grab there.
You're right, and the quarterback threw it as soon as he saw he had that extra step.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 47-yard line. Number 14 comes to the line with three wide. Number 14 rifles it over the middle. To the 20, to the 10. Touchdown, OU. The wideout makes a big catch there.
Hey, whenever you have a receiver who can make plays like that, you just want to get the ball in his hands and let him do the work.
Listen up, my friend. That was a tremendous throw by the quarterback, too. Don't forget about the guy slinging the ball all over the field out there.
They'll line up for the extra point. And he hits the PAT. So with less than 4 minutes to go here in the fourth quarter, our score, Notre Dame 24, Oklahoma 17. Number 42 looks ready to kick this one off. He sends it downfield. Number 40 fields it at the 18. So before the offense hits the field, let's take the time to let you know that our game is brought to you by EA Sports. So it's make or break time. Who's going to rise to the challenge? One man backfield. And they bring him down for a sack on the play. They line up at the 40. It's second down. Notre Dame sets up with four receivers. It off. Brought down at the 47-yard line. Number 38 gained 7 yards on that play. Third down, 5 yards to go. Ball right around midfield. Notre Dame comes out in the shotgun. Tailback. Shakes off a tackle. Tackle at the 49-yard line. That's now 100 yards rushing on the day.
Brad, that's just hard-nosed running, and it gives them another solid day at the ballpark.
The Sooners call for a timeout, and they'll have two remaining. Notre Dame lining up to punt. Number 40 is back to receive. He gets it away. Signals for a fair catch. Thanks to some nice passing on the last drive, the offense was able to take it down the field for six.
And great play calling to help make that an easy drive. The question is, can they do it again?
They'll start at the 16-yard line. They come out in a nickel. He's looking to pass. He steps up, throwing right. Got it to his receiver. And Herbie, that was a good-looking throw.
Yeah, and what impresses me is the composure of this young quarterback. He made a great read, saw the open receiver, and delivered an almost perfect strike. Good-looking play.
Number 14 has trips to the right. Steps up, looking, under heavy pressure. Sack for a loss at the 19. We got a flag down on the field. Might have been offside.
Offside. Offside. First down.
And he helped the offense with that penalty.
And you have to be careful here because the offense will get a free play, which could become even more costly than the 5-yard penalty.
Right.
First and 10. Ball on the 30-yard line. They line up in the shotgun. Back to pass. He unloads it. Got it to the senior. He ran a good-looking route and picked up positive yardage.
That he did, and he made a good catch. That short passing game is where you see all those hours in the summer that you put in pay off.
They'll line up at the 35. Second and 5. The offense lines up with 3 wide receivers. He snags it. He ignores the footsteps and makes the catch. So he'll pick up the first down on that pass to the receiver. Congratulations to our players of the game. Both of these young men should hold their heads up high today. They line up in an eye. He throws. Caught. Knocked out of bounds at the 43. A yard on the play action that time. They line up at the 43. It's second down and 9 to go. They come out with 3 wide receivers. Back to pass. Number 14 unloads. Number 84 was the intended receiver on that pass. So that'll make it third down. From their own 43-yard line. Third down, 9 to go. The Sooners line up in an I formation. Looking to throw. He throws it. Someone got a hand on it.
The quarterback is going to think twice about throwing the football his way again.
Yeah, safety couldn't hang on to the ball this time. But you can bet if he gets a chance again, this ball will be picked off.
So it's fourth down, and the offense is still on the field. Number 14 has 5 receivers lined up here. He lets it go. He's tackled at the 45. And on fourth down, they come up big.
They needed a fresh set of downs, but they still have a long ways to go, Kirk.
Yeah, Coach, but they're taking it one step at a time. And that's exactly what they need to do to get the ball down the field.
The Sooners call a timeout. That was their second timeout. We've got a first and 10. This is the 8th play of this drive. Number 38 alone in the backfield. Drops back to pass. Stepping up. Looks. Throws this one out to the left. It falls incomplete. And the wideout had trouble holding on there.
And I'll tell you what, he was holding on for dear life there. I don't think he was concerned about the ball too much on that play. Nah.
It's second and 10. Ball on the 45-yard line. Number 14 comes to the line with 3 wide. Back to pass. Surveys the field. He throws it. It's tipped. Incomplete. Almost picked off. Not a great throw by the quarterback.
I don't know who he was throwing that one to.
I know. I think the intended receiver was the safety.
From the 45-yard line, it's third down. The Sooners set up in the gun. Looks to pass. Throws this one out to the left. Another catch. They're moving the ball very well on this drive, guys.
Yep, the defense is preventing the deep ball, but the problem is they can't stop the short stuff.
And the offense seems to be building a little bit more momentum on every play.
His receiver has it, and he's level at the 13. Looks like offsides. Here's the official call.
Offsides on the defense. First down.
They line up at the 13. First down. The defense looks confident as they held him to a field goal on their last red zone trip. And he's tackled at the two.
Well, they're in position to tie it up.
This is looking like a great finish to me. Will we see overtime, or do we think this defense can hold them?
At this point, I'm rooting for overtime, Coach. This game has been way too good to end in regulation.
Nice play fake. The quarterback aired it out, but too far.
Yeah, great try by the receiver. Technically, he caught the pass, but he won't get credit for the catch because he was out of bounds.
We've got second and goal. All on the two-yard line. They set up in an eye down by the goal line.
Watch for play action on this one.
There it is. That's just the touchdown they've been looking for late in this fourth quarter.
Oh, my God. This one is coming down to the wire. It's got to be one of the best games we've seen all year.
The extra point to tie this game up. And he converts the extra point. So we're down to just a few seconds remaining here in the ball game. And our score, Oklahoma 24, Notre Dame 24. Oklahoma lines up for the kickoff. Number 40 and number 24 back to return. And this one's away. And he muffed it. Number 40 fields it to the 24. He let that one get away from him.
And Brad, anytime a player muffs a return like that, it sticks around in the back of his mind. You need just to forget about it and move on.
They'll start this drive at the 25. Four wide receivers in the formation. First down, looking to throw. He steps up. He throws a dart. The ball is tipped. This one will fall incomplete. There's a flag on the field, and I think I have a good feeling of what this might be.
Holding on the offense. 10-yard penalty.
These are the calls that drive a coach crazy. Senseless penalties can sometimes be the difference between winning and losing the game.
First and long. Ball on their own 15. The Irish line up in a goal line formation. They'll bring him down at the 20-yard line. The Fighting Irish are going to take a timeout, and that was their first timeout. From their own 20-yard line, second and long. Notre Dame in a five-wide set, steps up in the pocket, looking. He's in trouble. There's a fumble. Recovered by the offense. And that's the end of the fourth quarter, and we're going to take this deadlock into overtime. Some of the folks at home may not know how college overtime works, so I'm going to run down the rules for you. Each team will get the ball at the 25-yard line with a chance to score. If the game is still tied after both teams have had the ball once, we'll do it all over again.
And remember, if this goes past double overtime, each team must go for two if they score a touchdown. No more extra points.
It's second down and eight. Ball on the 23. Notre Dame comes out in the shotgun. Rolls to the right. He's looking. Fires! Number 18 brings it in. Touchdown.
We're not tied anymore, Coach.
Nope. And now the pressure is on. The offense did their job. Now the defense needs to do theirs.
They line up for the point after. And he tacks on the extra point.
This is what performing under pressure is all about.
You're right about that, Coach. Now it's time for somebody to step up. It's either touchdown or a loss at this point.
First down, 10 yards to go.
On the 25-yard line.
Number 38 is the single setback. Here's a counterplay. Tackle made at the 24. Number 38 picks up a yard on the play. They line up at the 24. Second and nine. Number 14 with three wide receivers. Across the middle. The defender had his hands on it, but it's incomplete. He had a very small window he was trying to throw to on that one.
Yo, you called that a window? The defender had it shut pretty tight. That was a poor decision by the quarterback.
It's third down and nine to go. Ball on the 24. The Sooners line up with a single set backfield. Looking to throw. Over the middle. Complete. Brought down at the 18. It'll be short of the first after the completion.
Well, good effort by the defense to make sure they got him before he got to the marker.
Ace backfield. Now will he throw or scramble for the first? Throws. Got it to his receiver. How about that pass, fellas?
Well, Brad, the defense was coming with the blitz, and that opened some room for these guys to get open.
Yeah, and if you're coming with the blitz, you better get to this quarterback. Otherwise, he'll make you pay.
Here they go. First and goal, down by a touchdown. Let's see if they can get it in for the touchdown. Counter, right side. Touchdown, Sooners. So the pressure doesn't get to them, and they answer back with a touchdown of their own.
I think you have to give the offensive coordinator a lot of credit here. His play calling alone could be the reason why they pull this one out.
Not so fast, Kirk. This defense knows where they went wrong, and you're not going to see them make the same mistake twice in double overtime. No touchdown, sweetheart. Mark it down. They will not give up another touchdown.
All right, Coach. We'll see about that.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. We've got a dandy here, folks. We're heading to overtime number two. First and 10.
Ball on the 25-yard line.
Oklahoma comes out with five receivers. Drops back on first down. Throws it. This one is incomplete. He just led his receiver a little bit too far. From the 25-yard line. So it's second and 10. Number 38, alone in the backfield. And they make the stop at the 22-yard line. Number 38 gets 3 yards on the carry. They line up at the 22. It's third down. Oklahoma comes out in the shotgun. Drops back to pass. He steps up. Here comes the pressure. He's wrapped up for the sack.
This defensive end caused all kinds of problems on that play.
You have to keep an eye on this guy, especially during passing situations, because he does a great job of getting to the quarterback, as we saw right there.
So the kicker will come out and try to build a three-point cushion here in overtime. He gets it up.
You know, it's times like this that I wish the offense started from the 35 or 40-yard line in overtime. I think you should have to work your way into scoring position. The way it is now, you can just start the drive and you're already in field goal range. I just don't like that.
Well, we've seen how reliable kickers can be, Kirk. There is no such thing as a chip shot in overtime.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 25. Number 12 lines up in the shotgun. Back to pass. He steps up, throws it out there, and they couldn't hook up on that one. Number 17 was the intended receiver on the play. That'll bring up second down. From the 25-yard line, second down. Back to pass, steps up, looks, throws it to the outside. Number 88 was the intended receiver on that pass, so that'll make it third down. They'll line up at the 25. Third down and 10 coming up. Three wideouts here. Drops back to pass. Swings it out to his man on the screen. And it's caught. The five. Touchdown, Notre Dame.
Game over, Kirk. Game over.
I'd give the game ball to the whole defense. Their performance in the first series of the second overtime was just huge. Allowing 0 points in the second overtime really made things easier for their offense.
And that's the end of this overtime thriller. Kirk, any final thoughts here?
Well, guys, I really enjoyed watching these two teams play their hearts out in this game. Oklahoma really gave it all they had, but they just didn't have enough left in their tank once they got into overtime.
Folks, thanks for tuning into our game. Our final score, Notre Dame 37, Oklahoma 31. This is Brad Nessler for Lee Corso and Kirk Herbstreit saying so long. You